Hey, it looks like a banana tree flower. If I can find some bananas, that'll sort my starvation problem out for a while. Space in my backpack for this.
You have a new message.
My house was built in 2017 on an underground river. I think the river flows into a cave that was used by the Mayans. They collected their drinking water from the cave. The Mayans called these natural pits cenotes. According to my research, I can tell you that there's a 99% chance that you'll find a golden artifact in that cenote. The artifact was used by the ancient Maya for sacrificial offerings. The architect who built my house told me that he used the water from the underground river for the house. He made an entrance that leads to the river, but I don't know where it is exactly. Also, I've left a document on the bulletin board close to my desk. It explains how the Mayans counted. They used a base of 20, 0 to 19. Numbers after 19 were written vertically in multiples of 20. This means that the bottom number is multiplied by 1. The number on top of it is multiplied by 20. The number on top of that is multiplied by 400. And the number on top of that is multiplied by 8,000. Addition is performed by combining the numeric result at each level. Check my document and you'll understand. And I have good news for you. I found a bandage blueprint. I'll have it sent to your computer.
An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
For this one, so you can make it anywhere directly from your inventory. Oh, hey, I've completely forgot one important thing. Don't go into the city before you get the golden Mayan artifact. You'll need to melt that gold and use it for making electrical machines.
What do these symbols mean?
The Mayans were right, you know. The year 2012. My house. My house.
So this is the entrance, which means there's an artifact here.
You have a new message.
Hello. You don't know me, but I am writing you to help you. I know that this woman, Joanna, is driving you from one point to another like a puppet. Be careful. She is not what she pretends. She is acting for her own good and she will only bring you to fail on your own path. Listen to me. I can help you. Let's meet in my shelter. It is in the city. The big building with four towers. There is a code for the door. It is 999. I hope to see you soon.
My house was built in 2017 on an underground river. I think the river flows into a cave that was used by the Mayans. They collected their drinking water from the cave. The Mayans called these natural pits cenotes. According to my research,
thank you.
Hello. You're coming with me. Hello. You're coming with me. Oh man, what now? Oh man, I hate heights.